Good morning, Fall City Middle School. It is Thursday, October 15th. I had to look because I wasn't sure. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, so happy Thursday. Today, happy birthday to Ella Glothar. Happy, it's her real birthday. So, Ella, I hope your mom and dad get you a ham sandwich with nothing but white bread and ham on it. That would be your ideal birthday present, from my understanding. For lunch today, it's not a ham sandwich. It is stromboli, hash browns, green beans, pears, and milk. I believe that's Mr. Kraft's day. Let's see. A-OK of the day. I've got going out to five for helping out a girl who was upset today in school. A-OK is going out to Caitlin Kirkendall, Paige Young, Sierra Scarberry, Delaney Godeman, and Caitlin Caitlin Titus for helping a young lady out who is upset. Now, announcements. I do have a couple. Number one, NJHS will not meet fourth period block two on Friday because they are getting out early, so it'll be shortened lunch. So NJHS, you will not meet on Friday. And the next announcement is also from Ms. Boatwright. NJHS is gathering information for a project and would like your input on classes. You will be receiving a Google form in your email on Thursday. Please complete it sometime during the day on Thursday or Friday. Thank you in advance for completing this survey. And I believe it's about possible classes that you guys would be interested in the future. That's an NJHS project. That is all I have for you today, but I am joined by three young giggly ladies, all right? And I'm going to turn it over to them. So I'm going to turn my computer. There you go, ladies.
Titus is not in it. Yeah. Just get you
there. There you go. Better? I'll get my mask out of the way. There you go. Go for it.
No, I'm Galen Titus.
I'm Taylor Crackle.
I'm Miley Crawford.
And we are the NJHS students.
Okay, National Principals Month is our way of honoring principals for their dedication and thanking them for all they've done.
Woohoo!
Shh! Not you.
Not me. Okay, no. Everybody but me.
Yes.
Schools come together not only to celebrate these heroes of education, but also to advocate for schools everywhere.
No.
Together, we can inform local, state, and federal governments about the harsh reality of what principals are experiencing and garner support for legislation that benefits these school leaders and the students they serve.
I'm trying! Okay. On Friday the 16th, we encourage all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders to wear a hat to school, and we can all take the hats off in appreciation to the principals.
Woohoo!
That's it.
Yes.
I guess.
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah, that is it. Bye.
All right. No, thanks, ladies. And we will see you all tomorrow, Friday. Have a good one. Peace out.
Tomorrow, Friday.